standing on one leg, go down as far as you can while you kick the other leg out in the pistol position. You want to make sure your head stays up and keep your chest up as well. Remember, the first movement in any squat is hips sitting back, then you can allow your knee to go forward. But all the while, your chest stays up, back stays engaged no matter what point you get to. Make sure as much as you can, pressure stays on the heel and the whole foot.